I'm going to speak in English. I don't know how many of you attended my last talk last year. I'm going to speak in English, that is ancient English. It's a non-standard dialect of English. I hope that was clear. Because the last year I have problems to connect my knowledge. My knowledge is its own personality. But the English, this is, there are a few, I don't know what is the term. You are doing the talk? Well, I warn you. Okay, this is good. Compiler, is based on bytecodes. You is writing in C sharp and it can access to problem types, an object. It has agent, you can send a message, but the message is not returned outside immediately, only is on is in queue for further processing. It has distributed option. You can have an option in a machine, talk to other option in a machine. I have transactional option. Mr. Papier, where is my friend? We have transactional option that you can send a message to a transactional object, and the other thread are telling the same option, their exception is raised. But it's only, it's not the key point of the talk. So I'm going to describe quickly. You in object, that object has instance variables and a behavior. No? And you have in the Azure talk strategy, instead of every object as a shape talk object, you have native object. You can have, you can point to native options. An integer and a string are a shape talk object in the object. You can, I have this writing in C sharp. Every agent object implements some interface. For example, I object that is very simple. You know that the only method to implement is send message. Then each object can implement that there is a base object called class. You can, and there are a bootstrap class hierarchy that is a working code, because if you know smalltalk, you know that it's a meta hierarchy of classes, with class, metaclass, and the class of metaclass, and the class of metaclass, and the class of classes, and the class of itself, and you don't know what to say. But you know that this is a Gordian knot in that definition. There is a chapter in the Smalltalk 80 book describing in detail that interrelation. And contrary to IOS Smalltalk, I took the way to implement bytecodes instead of storing or combining to DLL, only because I feel that is my first step in Smalltalk, and then I want to be near of the original ideas in Smalltalk. Before exploring other ways. You can access dominant options. For example, here I can do a demo, but the fat man sits down. You know, I need to sit down to run this. I have here. Yes. I have here. Okay. Let's go. If I have, I have a hot talk compiler. This is master program, you know, the command line. No RAW, no I, no GUIs, no RAW, class browser. This is only common line. But here I have some programs. For example, note this program in add agent log. You know that from this note that object subclass is a form of declaring a new subclass for the system. But know this, I have subclass native type. You can wrap up a native type around what this looks like an original native smalltalk class. Then I have done form. You can use the, you can declare new method for form, or you can use the original method that are in the dot option. You can mix then the dot net option with async option. No, I guess I can run here something like after the talk program. now I can do something like 1, 2, 3. Oh, I have no console to write this, but I can do something like new phone. Oh, excuse me, this is the malforming of C sharp. For you, as in this model. You know? And now I can button you. Okay? And I can say text hello Kilmes. I'm born in Kilmes. I was born, I guess. I can add the button to the form. And I can run the form, I guess. Yes, that is the... I missed the width, the problem. But you can manipulate directly .NET object. You can access system data with lots of drivers. You can access Oracle, SQL Server, directly from a scripting language that is, in this case, HTML. You can wrap up, and you can... That is what, I guess, Color say. You can leverage of lot of libraries that are in the .NET world. That I like Smalltalk, but I feel as an outsider, I know I'm a Smalltalk, that you are rowing against the world because you want to build everything from Smalltalk. And you can take leverage. It is time to take leverage to other libraries. It's not to use C#, it's to use the libraries that the C#, the open source, a mono project, for example. This example could run in Linux. I get that this is the right position. I said this example running in Mac OS. I need to run in Android, for example. You know? But you have the power to leverage the different technologies. Okay, that's enough for this. Well, this is the word I say, you can say new format, you can add controls. But the topic for this talk is how to use JavaScript how to generate JavaScript from this moment. There is a passionate way in programming and software development to compile anything to JavaScript. That is the new trend. I don't know if Madonna, I don't know who said that trend, but this is crazy. With JavaScript is good, but something I guess that they are pushing the envelope too far. But why JavaScript? Because JavaScript is better. It's really a better language. You can do a lot of things. But it has its own limitation. It has the good parts and the bad parts. Now we are using this tool we are using, we are going to use the good parts. Then a brief intro to JavaScript. Notably, there are no classes in JavaScript. I can use Node, that is a compiler JavaScript server that I have the Windows version, but you can get and build the source code from GitHub. GitHub has the repository of the Node. You can get the Node and compile with make, configure that lines, things, up, get, and those things. But it's easy. Yeah, I did it in my room. That everybody can do it. Because if I do it, I did it, you can do it. Yeah. But what is in Node? This is a precompiled Windows. The Windows Dark has a precompiled version. Because, you know, Windows dies, we are more stupid, maybe for the Node.js, but it's nice because it's a lot of work to compile the Node.js server in Windows. That is a nice
word from the Node.js community.
Well, you can have an option. And the option can have, literally can be declared in this way. Now I have name Adam. And you can add other in any other properties at any time to a JavaScript option. That is JavaScript. So every JavaScript can be extended in any way. And you can extend this more. You can put say hi with a function. Instead of giving a string or nothing, you can give an anonymous function. In this case, I can write console or log hi. And now, x say hi is a function, and the way to invoke is with the parentheses icon. That is, you can define every object dynamically. You can define a function. In JavaScript, the function are like classes. It can be a normal function, but you can use with new person. And now, it is an object that with type is person. The person, it has no name, but I can put, I don't know, if, I guess, yeah? I'm a Genesis man. But the person, there is something interesting in JavaScript that you know, if you are a developer, you recognize the self-language influence in JavaScript design. You have prototypes. What is a prototype? Prototype in the function person that looks like a class can have its own properties that then are immediately inherited, I guess, by the existing instance of person. Note that in last name is not in our shape, I don't know what it is. Shayla's name is not in the shape option. It's in the prototype of the person function. And you can extend every existing class changing the prototype. You can change the option, the instance, or you can change the prototype. That is okay. We can look more at this few times for our talk. Then, what is the idea I wrote? When I received the name from, oh, there is a new Smalltalk conference in Argentina, I wasn't the medical trainer, but I pushed it with Dr. Chitton, you know Dr. Chitton from Hannibal movies. But I pushed Dr. Chitton to free me for have time for this project. Then I wrote this for this conference only to practice, to push some ideas in the previous Asian talk project. The idea now is instead of having a bytecode, a final bytecode, I have a parser that reads ST files, you know, the file out of the Smalltalk system. I can read a file out from Faro or from Squid. I'm using some new classes that I have in HTTP. I have an afternoon memory, like Turo recently showed us. We can have a syntax tree, an afternoon memory, etc. Well, actually, I plan to execute this afternoon, but it's not for this talk. It's for after new year of mental statement. I could show you these other ideas to execute the tree. But now I have a visitor pattern that travels the tree, the abstract model tree, and it generates now JavaScript. But I could write another visitor. I can write a visitor for generating rabbit, I guess. Then, for there are some challenges to have that ideas. For example, I don't know here. Yes, I have, I guess I have some compacts. I could use Faro. I write some of this code in Faro. But instead of going to find out and to all the process, I have some files already filled out. For example, here. I have a file out of the quick object ST. I don't know as if I have in the... it's something like this. I have this file out of object. Note that the object derived from proto object. This is the formula of the fallout, and you have method with the parameters, and you have primitives sometimes. Okay. Now I can run the ajotalk compiler. This quick object. Okay, and now program changes. This is the code generated from the front. Let's look what is that. How it looks internally, that code. I have this in another folder. Where is? I is here. Compiler. And I have this. Okay. That is. No, this is the code. Remember that the object, the object, the class in JavaScript were function. This is the class option in JavaScript. Remember, you have prototypes. There is prototypes here. With this, let me go, I don't know if it's here, the full stack. With this, I can use this one, I guess. Ah, yeah. You can see that?
Yes.
Right. Note that the prototype is where I define the addition, the method for the class. Note that I am using syntax. I'm using the square brackets. The square bracket notation is for array access in JavaScript. Then, x dot name is the same that x open square bracket astrophob, I don't know the string name and close the square bracket is the same. Internally, each JavaScript option is an associative array. That is the key point to know. Then why I using this? This notation instead of using the dot notation, because using the dot notation I can define method like the dot and the plus sign or the dash less sign, because that are not valid identifier in JavaScript. But this is the way to in shape in the prototype any component, any property, any new property. Then this is the new function. You know, I define it the same. I added some debugging logs, And then I have the send. The send is the key for the key way to send a selector to an option. No. Because in previous version, I use the object dot and the invocation. But there are the problems again. You can write in something like this. You can write in JavaScript something like this. You can use the name of all the methods I want to define from this mode. Then there are other problems. What happens if the X object is null or undefined? Then I wrote a send when a receiver, selector, and arguments. There is a utility function that is behind all this stuff. And in this way, the send checks, this is a code that is in other file, but you have something like this, the receiver selector. You need to check if the selector exists or not in the receiver. I just need to write the dot does not understand part, but it could be done. I can catch where the selector is not in the receiver. Then let's back to the presentation. This is the way to implement classes. But you know that in the model you have the class of the object. Then I have another object that is the same name of the class to define appended the class name. That you know that the class of the object in smalltalk is an object, but it's only one object of that class. No, and that then I never create new object class. No. I take leverage of the existing prototype of the object class. That is the class of the objects. It's the prototype. I put here to have access to that, but this is the way I define this. I was medicated that day. Well, how to define variables? I still to discuss with myself in my vision, I don't know, and I said, how to refactor this, but for each instant variable, I put the prototype, that variable initializing in null value. And when you need to access, you set dot test. The problem with this is that it's a public variable in JavaScript. It's not an issue now, but it's something to take into account for future development. I could write the value trial, but then I lost some other features. So for this code is a public variable from JavaScript. The methods when you have the method, for example, this particular method, I don't know how the name of the method in association, I guess. In smalltalk, it receives an object like a parameter, and then I send to the association class prototype. No, the association class is here, association class prototype. That is the only instance of the class instance. Send the base new, and then to the result send the key value. Note that key value is key dot, I don't know what is, pay figure. Value failure. Then it's translated to underscore, key underscore, value underscore. Why the first underscore? Because I don't want to confuse with a variable. The variable is x. The getter is underscore x. You know? Catch? Okay. Sending a message is the same. No? You know, I have a send. I still to put the receiver is null or undefined. I implemented that's not an attack, but it's a little change in that utility function. And this is a tricky one. This is, I need two pills for this implementation. It was a beautiful day. What is the problem with blocks? The blocks are functions, anonymous functions in JavaScript. I could implement the anonymous functions in JavaScript. But the problem is that you, in smalltalk, have a return in the local blocks. And the return returns the old method. It's returned from the old method. The return inside an anonymous function, the return is only for the function. Then I need to do some trick. I return a special context that is a variable that is defined in every method that has a local block with a return. True, yes, I explore all the methods. If the method has a local return in the local block, yes, you have an underscore context variable. Then every these two blocks fills the context and return in the context the value, and after then I check if the return is defined. If the return is defined, I go out from the outer block method. Oh, yeah. It's inheritance. How to implement inheritance? Well, I don't explain the JavaScript tutorial, but you have. This is something new because years ago JavaScript is an informal language. But from some years they have, in the prototype have this pseudo variable, I guess, that you can point what is the superclass in the rectangle class, or in this case in the rectangle class in JavaScript. You can this way you can point to the you can make a change of superclasses, and I don't need to write all the hierarchy of the meta class or else. For example, recently I compiled the option. I guess I can have this. I can load this program, and yes, I don't know. It's an experiment here. Oh, no. I don't have now in this directory the utility classes. Well, I let's go to do the experiment in another demo. But I can load the classes and define, I can load the object class that I exported from the file, and without having the proto option, without having the meta class, I can use new object from that JavaScript code. Well, so the primitives. In the original Asian talk, I don't have primitives because everything that is not defined in smalltalk, I call to a dotted object. That is the strategy in smalltalk. And then, I need to, in this approach, I want to label for existing code, squid, or far, or dialect, and then I need to implement the primitives. Well, the primitives are in a special file, that especially that say if the primitive success or not. And then if I return from the primitive, if the primitive does its work, and if not, I continue with the rest of the method like in the normal standard smalltalk. Then what is the word for us, for me to write to implement all of a file out or file or anything. Found all the primitives and implement them. That's the work to do. But recently, for example, Todor showed that it can manage native object. I show that HTOP can manage native C# object. How to one approach could be run every JavaScript as a new exported option, but it's not the case. There are number and boolean functions in JavaScript, and then what is I want to have the add operator in the numbers for JavaScript? Then I extend the prototype number. I don't write a number class for us in Smalltalk. I inject the necessary new method for Smalltalk to the original function prototypes in JavaScript. I have then this in some of the example I have the asterisk, the product, the multiplier. If two, for example, if two for Boolean, or I have, I need to I don't know how, what is the name of the method, the times, for the 10 times repeat a block, then I wrote for number, prototype times, a block. I don't know if I have the code here, let's go to, and where is I have here maybe in this line code I have some of the base and primitives. Okay, I have 3 minutes. But here is the two. Number prototype two. Receive a block and then it iterates the times that the receiver is a number. But I now I have the same method. The number becomes a smaller line option. No. Then I have some code that we don't have enough time, but I have, for example, an HTTP server that the only it has is a canvas, an HTML canvas that you write, for example, you can write a content enclosed in H1 header. You can write an image, you can write simply a text. To what? The canvas has, I don't know where it is, now here. The canvas has an instant variable that it will be a JavaScript option that is connected by a socket with the server, with the client side. But where is the server? Well, the server is attended by the node server. The node server is here. It's coding in JavaScript. This is the compiler, follow kernel option, point option, a lot of option compiler, the base utilities. This is the ajotalk HTML page that is compiled from here, HTML page. We have a render method that don't, that receive a canvas and write a header, an image. You know? Then I can go to run the server. I don't know if it's here. Yes, here is no IG server. I guess I this run. Now I could use a browser to point to the Node.js server. This local host, I guess. Oh, and it's retrieving an image. I love this kind of JavaScript. It's a bit sexy. I know they are moving with our audience. I could use, I don't know, Brad Pitt maybe the next time. But this time I have this example. The render of the page was in originally Snowball, translated to JavaScript, loaded, unloaded, and posted by the Node.js. I have an example in the client side, but I guess that is more interesting to have, in this resolution, I don't know, it's here. Angular Smalltalk is really good. I don't know if I can run from here. No. This is the implementation of Amber, previously named JTalk, by Nicolas Pector and other guys of the group, of an open source JavaScript implementation of Smalltalk. You can run the browser, the class browser of Smalltalk in the browser. Well, it's something obscene, I guess. That you can run the browser in the browser. I guess that this a comment in the Bible that probably I don't know what it's this like. And here, look up here, the kernel option. You have option. You have an editor with color syntax and everything. And this is running at the client side. When you look at the code, it's like Andres the Doll, I think this. You can look at the code, I guess I know the code from the Git repository, only to look the Angular code from the example. I don't know if in the Smalltalk, in the Smalltalk world, there is a Professor Stefan demo. I don't know why that there is a, well, they have a professor's implementation for look at the difference with my implementation. Know that a method is an option. It's an option where one of the properties is the function of the method that the method implements. But they have another metadata, the category, the selector. That is a better way, I guess, that represents the method and the relation in JavaScript. I am a bit lazy, I only put the method as a function, but there are another ways. Only to not be influenced by this code, I read this code 2 days ago. to have a clear mind to implement something. That I'm going to store this code, this weekend, the network. Well, that is the idea to show you that there are other ways to run a small. I am a bit skeptic because I don't know this, but you can write a lot of code in your small code and then export to a Node.js or client side project. But my here is on the top of my side to write a small code over a popular VM. Why class like that? But the future will decide what is the way. You have full Smalltalk, you have Smalltalk on the web and server side by side, or you have Smalltalk over Java machine, virtual machine, or over C#, .NET, CLR, VLR machine. You know. Well, that's all, folks. Any question? Yes. Oh, Mr. Martinez.
you were not happy with your solution for the returns in the block. Did you check Amber or some other of the related words? Because everybody faces the same problem. Do you know how they solve that, or did they found a better way?
Not about Amber, but yes, about the previous other several smalltalk, I guess, that is not about other implementation. And from other implementation, from spec. And 2 years ago, in smalltalk's conference, Germán Arduino present the smalltalk web toolkit. I don't know the name. It's in my post, in my blog. They are all the projects listed. And they use a similar approach, but I get that they are using an exception. And I don't like to follow an exception. The smalltalk guy use something like this, but it has a wrong approach in my opinion, because it give it face in some simple.
I like my intuition.
But I don't read still the Amber. Amber, I read the Amber code today.
Okay.
Any question? Well, I thanks to the conference organizers for invite a talk from other home, I guess. I know that small talker, I am a foreigner. Thanks to it. The Clamato project is, and compiles to Java.